So what's he like?
he's a kid. He has an imagination. Mm-hmm. He loves risk. He loves being scared of the things that he's taking on. And it's so inspiring as an artist who's just starting out to see someone who is, you know, 50 years in the game and still is scared of his next project and excited about what's next. And also, the most intimidating thing about him is his name.
He's so gentle and nice and calm.
He's a human being.
I heard he's a great dancer as well.
Oh my goodness.
Is that true? Yeah,
oh my gosh.
He would hate that that was said.
I heard he's a great dancer.
Is he a great dancer?
No, but that's okay.
But didn't you try to teach him a few moves?
Yeah, we made a point. Justin Peck, our choreographer for West Side Story,
who is brilliant,
New York City Ballet, and his wife and associate choreographer Patricia Delgado. We made a point every day to teach him a new dance move. And his favorite while we were shooting was, and he used to show everyone this, was walking on the tightrope. And he would like walk, and it was just his favorite thing to do. He's like, I'm a good dancer now, guys. Like, I made a musical.
And we're putting it out there.
Yeah.